G'day guys, how's it going? And welcome to another Have You Seen It? And a spontaneous Have You Seen It? This one is wow. Well, about 15 minutes ago, I just saw the worst commercial I have ever seen in my entire life. Even worse than the spicy memes commercial.
Eat spicy goodness like a boss.
Oh, that is a godsend compared to this shit. I'm pretty sure this is gonna get pulled in a couple days' time, but this is on YouTube right now. It came out 2 days ago. It was uploaded 2 days ago by sportsbet.com.au, an Australian betting corporation that's just getting worse and worse and worse. So what is this about? What's all the fuss about, Sam? What the hell's wrong with... Just get to the freaking point. Okay, so this is a commercial promoting doping. I don't think it doesn't even need an introduction, but I will give it some backstory. Ben Johnson was a runner in the 100 meters of the Seoul 1988 Olympics. He was tipped the heavy favorite to win. Heavy is an understatement. And he got through all the qualifying rounds and then got to the final round. Everyone was looking at him in the final round thinking, whoa, he is poised and ready to go. The veins in his eyes were bursting, literally, and he was ready to run the 100 meters is the heavy favorite to win. Oh my gosh. The race started and it can only be described as the most amazing 10 seconds in sporting history. Well, he ran it pretty freaking quickly and set a new world record for time. Ben Johnson went up to the podium, got his gold medal, and won it. 48 hours later though, he tested positive for steroids. It was a huge scandal and his masses of fans, and I mean masses of fans, were so disappointed. Even to this day, heaps of his fans are still in denial that he didn't win the race. Technically, he didn't win the race, obviously, because he cheated. And they still praise him as one of the best athletes ever. And not only do his fans praise him as one of the best ever, but so does Ben Johnson himself, thinking that what he did was fine. In numerous interviews, he said that. And he said to reporters that he still regards himself as a legend. Yeah. You're a legend, Ben. And that's where we get to the commercial. Let's take a look. I've given you the introduction, so let's look at this commercial. What's so bad about it? It can't be that bad. It can't be worse than the spicy goodness like a boss commercial. Well, you'd be wrong.
This is Ben Johnson, 88 Games 100 meter gold medalist.
Hi, I am Ben Johnson, 88 Games 100 meter gold medalist.
Asterisk for 48 hours, just in case we can clarify that, for 48 hours.
When it comes to performance enhancement, Ben really knows his stuff.
He does. He does know his stuff, doesn't he? Oh, he's a legend at performance enhancement. That is his game. That is his niche. That is what he does. He enhances his performance, and with Sportsbet's new Android app, he can really enhance his performance by betting on all his favorite games.
Which is why he's happy to endorse Sportsbet's new juiced up Android app.
It'll help him greatly, and it'll make him a few extra tens of thousands of dollars that he does not deserve if he endorses Sportsbet's new gambling app.
It's new.
This thing is a hit with performance enhancement experts all over the world.
Everyone's on it.
Everyone's on it. Cycling, what a great... Oh, we've already screwed up running by Ben Johnson endorsing this app. Now let's just cross over to another cycling expert. Oh, Lance Armstrong, 7 Tour de France's, he hurt them.
It's like you say, very powerful stuff.
It's been secretly developed to deliver lightning fast results.
Powerful stuff. Secretly developed. Secretly, guys. Remember, there's so many people in on this. Secretly developed.
It tested positive for speed and power again and again.
Again and again it tested positive. This is the shit. This is the best app. Young kids, ask your parents to get the Sportsbet app. This will help them greatly. This will enhance their performance.
With scientific stuff injected into its back end.
In bottom.
In fact, it's chock full of new...
Did you hear his Russian accent? In Bortham. How funny is that? Or is he Bulgarian? Who knows? It's a hilarious app. This is a hilarious commercial. We're gonna get this app. It's so exciting. Ben Johnson is helping us.
More speed, more power, and extra gear.
Even the download time is faster.
Okay, they're not wrong. For me to download this commercial, it took pretty quickly. It was in 720p. And the commercial's only a minute 30 long. That's just because my internet's pretty perfect at the moment. But they're not wrong.
It's faster if you cut a few corners.
Corners. Whoa!
Gotta go fast! Sportsbet's new cutting-edge feature-injected Android app puts the Roid in Android. Download it now from Sportsbet. Download it now from Sportsbet. Yeah!
Please pull this commercial at standards. The Ad Standards Bureau pulls commercials and takes people's requests for really horrible commercials. And this is one of them that they should be seriously considering getting the rid of. I'm pretty sure this won't be on YouTube for much longer, but I'm putting the link in the description to it. I'm a few days late on this, obviously. I filmed this 2 days after the commercial's been released. This will probably come out, I'm guessing, like 5 days after the commercial's been released, because it takes me a while to edit these videos. But yeah, that's just brilliant. Ben Johnson's a legend. He says he's a legend. His fans still think he's a legend. His devoted fans, remember, these are the devoted fans of Ben Johnson. They still think he won the 88 gold. He deserves that gold medal. Yeah, look at him go past the finish line. What a disgrace. What an absolute disgrace Ben Johnson is. He's a freaking idiot. He still thinks he's a legend. He's obviously in denial. And this is a damn shame that this commercial exists. And I hope it gets pulled. And it's a real disappointment. And this is just going to make things worse. And that's exactly what we need. More people with gambling addictions. More people giving these shithead betting companies more power. Let me tell you, I'm downloading the Sportsbet app the day I turn 18. Whoa! This is probably the worst commercial released on Australian television I've seen for a very long time. I was watching the footy just before, as I said, about 20 minutes ago, and this was the commercial that came on the TV. Ad standards and a lot of the TV advertising people that look over ads do just that. They look over commercials before they go to TV. A commercial cannot go to air if it hasn't been looked over. This one got looked at by a group of people, and they gave it the thumbs up to go on TV. They're probably the people that's raking the money from this commercial right now. Sportsbet's probably giving them a cut of the money they're getting from this app being downloaded. So, good on Australian television, good on Sportsbet, good on everyone for making this commercial being aired during an AFL game I was just watching. Ben Johnson's a legend, by the way, guys. Ben Johnson's a great guy. All right, no, but seriously, guys, thank you very much for watching this one. It was a really spontaneous one. There's a lot of videos I've just grabbed the camera out and filmed. This is one of them. There was the Wall Street Journal rant. There was the Oscars one was one of them. Lost Media Special is coming very soon. That one's going to be an audio Lost Media Special. I'm trying to do audio, video, because Lost Media Specials are really difficult to film with the video ones. But let me tell you, it's heaps of content coming soon, and I'm trying to get back onto movie reviews, but they don't get a lot of views. But movie reviews was where I started on this channel, and it needs to come back. Thank you for what. Remember to enhance your performance. Remember to enhance your performance. I'll see you later. Just gonna go inject some roids for my next tennis match.